This year's Lansing Marathon is the last one for the time being. Organizers of the 53rd Capital City River Run announced today they're discontinuing the marathon and marathon relay based on feedback from people who ran it. There will be other changes, including alternating the half marathon route between Hawk Island and Michigan State University every year and starting the 5K at the same time as the other events.